Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's the Pop-Tart Lee and it is raining. We are off hunting. I have a teenager in the car. She's not happy about being on camera, but we are off on the hunt for Schwarzenegger and other things.
Bullshit. All of it.
So there you go, not a very successful hunt. That was Blaby in Leicester, a village probably 10 minutes away from me. Four charity shops, first one, nothing. Although loads and loads of those graphic novels, someone must have handed them in the collection. There must have been about 15 to 20 sets of those Deadpool bookends as well. But yeah, nothing for me. And then when it got to the last one, in the end, I did say to the lady in the shop, have you got any more DVDs anywhere? Because I honestly, after the Colville trip for the first one of these, I thought this was going to be really easy and I'd be picking them up left, right and centre. But I have been to a couple of local ones near me and I didn't even bother with footage in it. It seems this is going to be quite challenging. But I don't want to finish this on a low point today. We have managed to get something. Me and May at the weekend, we did go to the car boots. One was in particular boggy, horrible floor. But I've managed to go and add one more. So we started off this episode with £1.66 spend. We are now up to £2.16. This is the most expensive one I've picked up yet. But it is the sixth day Schwarzenegger. This one cost me 50 pence.
What if your mind was stolen?
You had me cloned.
Your body duplicated.
I want my life back.
This season, take back what's yours.
You're not serious, are you?
I'm dead serious.
Schwarzenegger. The sixth day.
It was the only one I've seen, and at one point during the car boot, I will say, when I go to the car boots at the moment, I'm not filming. I don't feel comfortable. If someone's standing there selling stuff, I don't want to be filming this stuff. It just seems wrong. But 50p for this one, really, really good condition. And it has actually even got like a little slip book inside of it. So that's the sixth day. I haven't got really good memories, bad memories, any memories of this whatsoever. So this will probably be the next one in the pile that I am going to watch. What did make me laugh on this one, if you see the quote on the front, normally on these kind of things you get like a quote from like Empire or Total Film or even like some sort of film review. This one's from the Bible. So I don't know what that means. There's no other kind of quotes on there at all. And like I said, I will have seen this probably more than once. In fact, I know it's involved cloning. But yeah, the fact he's got no reviews, maybe not so good. Since we bought the last lot, all of these, you'll see collateral damage is missing from this pile. That is the one that is currently downstairs because I have watched that one. I'm bringing them up and rotating them as is because my missus does not want DVDs scattered everywhere. But we are up to £2.16 spend. We are six films in, if I'm thinking about that right. Yeah, we're six films in, all three of the Terminators, collateral damage, True Lies, and now today, the sixth day. So we're getting there, we're getting there. I will be car booting again in the next few weeks, weather dependent, and there's a couple of other villages around Leicester that I am going to give a go. And I might even pop back to Colville at some time because they seem to be just like the honey hole for DVDs. But as usual, let me know if you're enjoying this series, because it's I really was really excited about pumping this out, and it's just not gone to plan. But I'm hoping for more, and I will keep you in the loop, and I will keep the videos coming. Should I branch out? There's a question for this video. Should I do Bruce Willis, Stallone, or an actor that you kind of suggest you think should be the next one? Because I keep seeing those. It's typical. When you're not looking for something, you find it, and when you're looking, it's nowhere to be seen. Till the next one, look after yourself, have a good week, and bye for now.